Comme toi, je dis, tu ici, comme toi, où est les habits, les plis, les noirs et blanches. Tu connais, regarde, les plis. Chose ici, c'est plus bon. La même chose ici, que c'est comme un habit, mais aussi c'est comme un top.
Ok, bon, c'est bon.
C'est bon? Bon, il savonne, le biscotte est comme ça. Ce n'est pas joli. Hein?
C'est pas grave.
Non? Ok, mais le temps, c'est bon? Porte à porte.
My name is Elizabeth Gambo.
My name is Queen. I'm Githieri from Bayelsa State here in Nigeria.
My name is Elizabeth Jack. I'm 20 years old.
My name is Benita Lawrence.
My name is Caroline David.
My name is Beta Amuga.
My name is Ini Godwin Killian, and I was born in 1990, and I was born here in Port Harcourt, and I live in Marine Base. Every day, I wake up in the morning, just say my prayers, you know, thanking God for a new day, and just do one or two chores around the house, and maybe visit one or two friends. You know, in life, a lot of things change. Sometimes you may be used to a particular pattern. You just wake up in the morning, take your bath and go to work, come back, just eat your food with your family and sleep. But sometimes when it is like that, you know, certain things come in and they shake you off. It's just like you kind of have to adjust.
I'm in the market.
My name is Hart. My surname is Sunday. I stay at Baptist Waterfront. There you find the bad, the good, the ugly. If you're not well brought up, you might just get corrupt or join bad friends.
Alpha, you get fish. Come, come inside.
I sell fish, my mom. So when we sell, whatever profit we have, we now divide it. Through that means I can support my family. In the beginning, I was thinking this thing was a joke. Katrina was looking at me, scared. They were looking at me, talking, both of them, Katrina and Claudia, looking at me. Katrina now called me back. So, as God may have it, I was choosing among the 22 girls. I said, this thing is, I just look at the other, I said, man, this thing is, it's now I know that this thing is very serious.
Bendo! Hey! Welcome!
Thank you. 21. Whenever we ask you to file a line or form a line or file out, it must be in this order. It must be in this order. So know who is in front of you and who is behind you. Please, don't juxtapose. Don't go close to your friend or somebody you like. This is the order you must remain in. There's a reason for you to be in this order.
One more round and then. All right. Okay. My name is Elizabeth Gambo. I stay marine base. I'm aged 23. I grew up with my mom, a single parents. My dad is not with us right from when I was a child. I work with my mom before we do something. So right from when I was younger, maybe if I'm back from school, I do work, like I sell things for my mom. I had to struggle for something to do before I'll get to where I want to go to. If I don't do this thing, I don't have anything to eat. I don't have anywhere to go to. So to make your future go forward is really challenging.
Hello? Where are you going?
Okay, she's here. Go, you want to start in the name?
Can we do a very Kinabuti thing, like stuff like that? Huh?
Me, I feel it better. Come.
Yeah.
Isn't it better?
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine. Look at the difference. Caroline and Elizabeth. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's better. Mm. And it doesn't need to be okay. We can put the last thing. It doesn't need to be perfect at all. No. Yeah, like it's very Kinabuti. Don't you feel it better?
Yes.
C'est bon? C'est très bon.
D'accord.
Happy girl. Close now.
A nice catwalk.
Yes, I'm not sure.
Nice.
It's very late.
Nice one.
All the guests arrived at 11. Who decides about the time? Shoma? Are you sure? I'm the middle of the people, the French.
Who's going to dress what is she going to wear?
I don't know.
All right.
She needs to dress the jacket.
Everybody standing by? Right, so I'm here backstage at the Kinabuti Fashion Show at the African International Film Festival. I'm here with Katharina, who's really the founder of this concept. Kinabuti, can you tell us a little bit about it?
Okay, Kinabuti is a fashion line. It's a dream that it became a reality. And we decided that this year was the year, you know, like to, you know, make it happen.
So we just want to say we made it this far. We're so happy for all of you girls, for all the hard work and dedication you put in, for maintaining your cool styles of this dress and being extremely professional. So now from this point, this is what it's about. This is your time to shine. So use it. You all look amazing. You all look beautiful. Everybody has put their blood, sweat and tears into this. So feel it. Watch each other. You're not alone now that you're working as a team. So you have to look out for each other. Make sure you line yourselves up properly. Listen to instructions. Be aware of what is going on. And most of all, have fun. And I'm so proud of all of you girls. Just have fun. This is going to be an experience you've never had. So I just wish you all the best.
I received a lot, you know, and inspired myself and a lot of people. All these people that you see here, from Tonya to Ori to like Marcos to Florencia, Claudia, Didi, Sola, what am I forgetting? Didier, who else?
Didier.
Georgie, Neka, Genevieve, Rita, Choma, they're here for you, okay? You made this happen, do you understand? So, thank you, eh?
Right? Do it!
Something else. When we get to that place, everybody was like, wow, where are these girls? Where are they coming from? And what are they going to do here and the rest? You know, it's something, it's really exciting, yeah.
The fashion show, the cap, as in the photo shoot and everything has been one great and big experience that I would say I really, really, really like.
Continue.
I've never experienced such a team before. Nice people, nice company. It's a very good one. Because in my life, I've heard people, seen them on television about this catwalk. I see girls walking, but I've not even practiced it in my life before. But this Kinabuti, when this Kinabuti show came up, I had to put it in practice. So it's a very nice experience. I like it. I meet friends. I get to meet new persons I've never seen in my life. I'm very happy. It's a very nice world. I'm very happy.
I've learned so much. Thank God for Katrina. If not, I wouldn't have known all these things. I talked to her the other day and I said, you really, really have good ideas, you know, having the idea to come down to the ghetto to do this.
You know, this is the best, I mean the best I've ever seen in Port Harcourt. You don't understand? People don't see us as kidnappers, bad people, but today, when you go and the waterside people with women my team, you will be sure. Come on and make noise for them. If you're happy and you know say Kinabuti. If you're happy and you know say Kinabuti.
Okay, equipment, yeah. I'm a Port Harcourt boy, yeah. Port Harcourt boy. Boyo, boyo, hey. Port Harcourt person, no. Yele, 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 yele. Hey, 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 hey. It's a very high, you are, you are.
Oh,
When the bishop will see us, 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 when the bishop will see us,